16ths on our closed hats, opening them periodically with our kick drum, and we're going to change our kick pattern a little bit. It should sound like this. The open and closed hats going on the upbeat, but we're going to change our kick pattern to the groove we were doing on our pre-chorus.